This goes back to 1976, Porter's first single for Atlantic Records. Oh.